Some grammar, learn a phrase, learn something new every day. Learn the A plus away. Hey, it's time to start the show. Are you ready? Good plus, here we go. ABCDEFGH, I'm on A plus English.
Hi everyone, welcome to A plus English. I'm Pat.
And I'm Elsie.
So if you guys know our magazine well,You'll know we have had many articles about two friends called Josie and Stacy.
Yes, Josie and Stacy, they like to travel around Taiwan. Stacy always showed Josie new things.
However, last month was the end of their time together.
Oh, Josie left Taiwan and said goodbye. It was a little sad.
Yeah, Stacy was sad, but maybe she will be in a better mood now.She has another friend. His name is Aaron.
Oh, so Stacy's going to take Aaron to more cool places in Taiwan, huh?
That is right. And as always, they'll look at many beautiful natural places, eat tasty food, and try all kinds of interesting activities.
This is their first article together, so let's read through it and find out where they are going on their first trip.
Discover Taiwan.
Stacy and Aaron love Sunny's surprises.
Stacy and her new friend Aaron are in Miaoli County.
How will we get to Sunny Township?
Let's rent a car. It's the best way to get around.
Aaron and Stacy are driving.
Where are we going first?
Shenxin Station. The Japanese built and opened it more than 100 years ago.
It must be full of history then.
For sure. We can ride a rail bike there too. It looks like a toy train.
What a fun place.
Aaron and Stacy are on the rail bike.
Where is it taking us?
Longton Bridge. You can still see parts of its brick arches.
What happened to the bridge?
An earthquake damaged it, sadly.
It'll still be interesting to see, though.
Let's rent a car. It's the best way to get around. Why not rent a car to get around? It's a good way for us.How about we rent a car? It's good to travel around this way. The Japanese built and opened it more than 100 years ago. Japanese people built and started to use the station over 100 years ago. More than 100 years ago, Japanese people built the station and started using it.
Open. Open. A new restaurant opened near my house last week. I want to try it today. A new restaurant opened near my house last week. I want to try it today. History. History. I learned about the history of this city.A long time ago, there were farms here. I learned about the history of this city. A long time ago, there were farms here. Fun. Fun. Do you want to try surfing? It's a really fun activity. Do you want to try surfing? It's a really fun activity.Damage. Damage. That big typhoon damaged many houses in this town last month. That big typhoon damaged many houses in this town last month.
认识字汇
Rail Arch Earthquake
The article begins by telling us where they are. It says, Stacy and her new friend Aaron are in Miaoli County. So that is on the west coast of Taiwan, south of Taipei, right?
Yes, Miaoli 县 Stacy 和她的朋友新朋友 Aaron 现在在 Miaoli 县 There are many cool places in Miaoli County, but which one will they visit?
Aaron tells us, and he kind of does this by asking a question. He says, how will we get to Sanyi? Sanyi?
Good job, Pat.
Sanyi Township.
Sanyi 乡 Sanyi Township. 那这个就是 Aaron 发问的。我们要怎么样去 Sanyi 乡呢 Stacy will have an answer. She knows everything about taking trips in Taiwan.
She does indeed. Stacy tells Aaron,Let's rent a car. It's the best way to get around. The phrase get around means to go from place to place. So in a city, you could get around by bus, MRT, taxi, or even on foot by walking. Outside a city, if you want to get around, you would need a car or a scooter. You could take the bus or the train, but they don't always go everywhere, and you have to wait for them to come. So cars, scooters are maybe a better way to get around.
Get around 这个片语就是走动或是旅游。那 Stacy 这边就说，我们租一台车吧，租车旅游是最好的方法了。So now we jump ahead in time.
That's right. As the article describes what is going on now, it says Aaron and Stacy are driving.
他们正在开车。Aaron still has a question though, right?
He does. He asks, where are we going first?
And that is a good question. 我们第一站要去哪里呢? And the answer is...
Well, Stacy says, Shenxing Station?
Shenxing Station.
How's that? How's my pronunciation?
Pretty good. Shenxing Station.
Okay.
So, 盛兴 station 就是盛兴车站
Right. Okay.、Mm-hmm. So, it's a train station. I know train. Okay. Okay. So, Stacy's telling more about 盛兴 station. We also find out that the Japanese built and opened it more than 100 years ago. Here we see our first word power word for today. It is the verb open. O-P-E-N. Open.So let's look at the verb open. To open a building means to finish building it and then let people start using it. If you open a shop, you fill it with things and let people come in to buy them. If you open a hospital, it means sick people can start going there. If you open a school, people can now study there. Here's an example. A new restaurant opened near my house last week. I want to try it today.A new restaurant opened near my house last week. I want to try it today.
Open 这个动词呢，在文章中指的是开业或是开张。那例句说到啊，我家附近有一间新餐厅上周开幕了，我今天想要去吃吃看。那回到文章呢，我们说日本人在100多年前建造并且开放这个车站，让人们做使用。那这边我们看到。建造的动作 build 它的过去式字尾把它改掉变成 t 就可以了 built 过去分词也是 built
So after hearing that this station is old Aaron says it must be full of history then If something is full of something else it has a lot of that thing If I say I'm full of happiness that means I'm very happy
Full 这个形容词呢是满的，所以如果你吃饱了，肚子是满的，你会说 I'm full。那这边看到一个片语是 be full of， 代表充满某个东西。那再给同学们一个例句哦 ，This restaurant is full of people， 代表这间餐厅是充满了人。And here we are saying the station is full of history.
That's right. The word history is a noun spelled H-I-S-T-O-R-Y. H-I-S-T-O-R-Y, history. It's our next word power word, so let's check it out. Here, we use the word history to mean all the past events connected with a person or thing. So in this case, the station. The station's history is all the things that happened there, or who built it and why, what it was used for, and so on. Here's another example. I learned about the history of this city. A long time ago, there were farms here. I learned about the history of this city. A long time ago, there were farms here.
History 这个名词呢，就是历史啦。那例如说到，我得知了这个城市的历史，在很久以前，这里有农地。那文章这边讲到呢 ，Aaron 他说，圣心车站一定充满历史。So Aaron thinks many things happened at this station.
And Stacy says, for sure. That means you are correct or that's right.
For sure 就是肯定一定的意思。
Stacy also adds, we can ride a rail bike there too. Now a rail is a metal bar, usually on the ground, that forms part of a train track.
Rail 其实就是铁轨或是铁路的意思，像是台湾高铁。同学们去搭的时候，有没有注意它的英文名称呢？它叫做 Taiwan High Speed Rail， 台湾高速铁路，就用到 rail 这个字。那我们这边提到的 rail bike 是铁道的脚踏车，所以文章这边呢 ，Stacy 说到，我们也可以租铁道脚踏车 ，so we can bike on the train track with the bike.
I'm not really sure about this one. Stacy explains.It looks like a toy train.
Oh, so maybe it's a little bit different. 看起来像是玩具火车。That sounds interesting.
Indeed it does. And Aaron says, what a fun place.
What a fun place. 这个是感叹句。所以我们现在呢，先进到 Matchbox 听讲师讲解感叹句的用法咯。
Matchbox, 找亮点。
Oh no! What an awful day! 大家好，我是衰美人。请原谅我今天没有办法提起劲来跟你们打招呼，因为今天真的是太糟的一天了。莫非真的是人如其名，衰美人就是得这么衰吗？等会儿跟你们一一道来。其实啊，今天一大早因为房间太乱，就被我的 godmother 神仙教母给训了一顿。她一走进房间就气呼呼地说 ：“What a mess! What a mess! 哇，太脏乱了吧！哎呦 ，godmother， 你也不要这么大声嘛！如果被我的王子听到怎么办？我很丢脸呢。哎，同学们，你们是不是一直在听到我说 what a what an 什么什么的？是的，没有错。既然提到了，那今天呢，就容许小妮子我为大家介绍这个如此实用的以 what 为开头的感叹句用法哦。那当你想表达对某件事情的感叹，哎，这时候就可以派上用场啦。就像我一开始说到的 ，What an awful day！ 啊 ，What an awful day！ 意思啊，也就是说多么糟糕的一天呐、啊。其实它的原句也就是这样子的 ，What an awful day it is！以 what 为句首，后面呢加上形容词，再加上名词。那如果啊所叙述的是单数，就记得加上 a 或是 an， 那就是这么简单喽。那再来，原本句尾的 it is 其实是可以省略的，因此呢，我们的句子就变成 what an awful day 啦。同样的 what a mess， 哎，这边有没有加形容词都没关系哦，但记得名词呢绝对是不可以少的啦。那除了呢，很衰的我被骂很脏之外，虽是 number two， 刚刚啊跟王子有个短暂的小约会，哦，说来呢也是很尴尬，因为你知道吗？他一见到我啊就说，What a terrible smell! What a terrible smell! 这味道也太臭了吧！这个时候我心里就抖了两三下，我心里想说，该不会是……结果呢，我就默默的啊，这样瞄了我的脚底眼。不，我的天哪，我踩到狗屎，你知道吗？那当然，我是不可能会承认的啊！我马上啊，随便瞎掰一个理由，就跟王子说，我有事，我先走了。哎，就在这个时候，没有错。 不用怀疑，衰美人就是这么衰。我啊，当场就被石头给绊倒，然后摔个四脚朝天。重点是，王子啊，发现那臭味就是从我脚底散发出来的。Oh my god, what a joke！ 没有错，我的意思是说，这是什么样一个大玩笑啊 ？What a joke！ 啊。你知道吗？更过分的还没有结束。我的 godmother， 也就是你们知道那位黑魔女，目睹了这一切哦。哎，她也没有想要帮我的意思，哎，默默的就站在旁边这样看，然后在冷笑，还能唠出一句她的名言 ：Well, well, what an awkward situation！ 多么多么尴尬的一个场面啊 ！Godmother， 还用你说吗？哦天哪，我真的是没有脸再见王子了，好吗？啊，真的是太神奇，你竟然没有帮我。
So here, Aaron says, what a fun place.
Yep, and let's look at that word fun, F-U-N, fun. In this sentence, it's an adjective, and it's our next word power word, so let's find out what it means. Something that's fun is enjoyable, entertaining, and makes you feel happy. You'll have a good time when you do a fun thing, go to a fun place, or be with a fun person.Here's an example. Do you want to try surfing? It's a really fun activity. Do you want to try surfing? It's a really fun activity.
Fun 这个字呢，在课文中当形容词用是有趣的。那例句说啊，你想试试看冲浪吗？它是一项非常有趣的活动。不过 fun 这个字呢，也可以当名词使用哦。比如说问 Pat, Did you have a lot of fun yesterday?
I did, and that's using it as a noun, right?
没错，那个就是一个名词的形式。那文章说到呢 ，Aaron 觉得这个是真的有趣的地方，哪个地方？圣心车站。So time here jumps to the future again.
Yes, as the article says, Aaron and Stacy are on the rail bike. They've arrived. They've got tickets. Now they're on it.
他们正在骑铁道脚踏车。Is it fun?
I think so, but Aaron just wants to ask more questions. This time it's, where is it taking us?
Oh, 所以这边他问到的是，这条路会带我们到哪里呢？ He asks a lot of questions, Aaron.
And Stacy always has the answers. She says, is it Long Teng or Long Teng Bridge?
Long Teng?
Long Teng Bridge. Mm-hmm. She also says, you can still see parts of its brickarches, okay? An arch is a shape, and if you hold on one second...
Where's Pat?
I'm down here. I got something to draw an arch, okay? It's like that, basically. An arch is that shape. Mm-hmm. Now, arches, the way they're built makes them very strong. So they're good for building bridges that could go over the top, or holding up a roof in a building, and other large things like that.
Oh, I see. So arch is 一个拱门或是拱形的结构。那他们骑脚踏车会骑到龙腾断桥，在那边呢，他们可以看到部分的砖形拱门。
Okay, so next, Aaron
asks a question.
Of course, he wants to know what happened to the bridge.
Oh, 他想要知道这座桥到底发生了什么事情。
And Stacy says, an earthquake damaged it, sadly. An earthquake is when the ground shakes, like that. Sometimes big earthquakes can make buildings fall down.
Earthquake, 地震，这应该是我们台湾人很熟悉的一件事情。Even if the earthquakes don't make buildings fall down, they can damage them.
That's right. The word damage, D-A-M-A-G-E, damage is a verb, and it's our last word power word. Let's find out what it means. To damage something, you hurt or break it so that it's not as good as it was before. Maybe you don't break it completely, but you make parts fall off or change the shape. A car could be damaged in an accident, for example,Or you could damage yourself by falling down some stairs. Here's an example. That big typhoon damaged many houses in this town last month. That big typhoon damaged many houses in this town last month.
damage 在文章中当动词用，代表破坏、损坏。那例句说呢，上个月那个大台风破坏了这镇上很多的房子。那文章说到呢，原来是地震破坏了这座桥。So this means long-term bridge won't be as good as before.
That's true, but as Aaron says, it'll still be interesting to see though.
不过呢，能看到这座吊桥还是很有趣。And that brings us to the end of the first part of our article. So I guess they'll go on and see different new things in the place, right?
That's right. They'll ride their little, rail bike. They'll go to see more places. And I think in day two, they visit another place in Miaoli entirely. But we'll leave that for tomorrow. Right now, it's time for our review time.
Wait for it! It's review time! 复习时间到喽
Okay, so for our review activity today, we're going to see how much we can remember about today's article. Ooh. And like Aaron, we're going to ask a few questions.
Did you guys pay attention?
Hopefully you did. I'll start us off. How will they, so Stacy and Aaron, how will they get around...Miaoli County.
How will they get around? They will get around by the rail bike?
No, not the rail bike. Good guess.
Oh, I know. They will get around by car.
That's right. They're going to rent a car.
先租车，没错。
Okay. Do you want to ask me one?
Okay. When did Shenxing Station open?
Oh, now... Shenxing Station has a lot of history.
Right.
Okay, and that means it's very old, so...
Who built it? That's another question.
That's another question. But if I remember the answer to that, that makes it a certain time ago.
Right.
I'm going to say over 100 years. Over 100 years ago.
You've got it.
All right.
超过一百年，没错。
So you did ask me another one. Who opened it? What is the answer?
The Japanese people.
Okay, the Japanese opened it. So that does put it a long time ago when the Japanese were still here. All right, your question.
Again?
Yeah,
my turn?
Ask me.
What fun thing do Aaron and Stacy do at Shenxing Station?
Okay, they're going to do something fun and interesting. And this is where we get back to the one you mentioned earlier, this rail bike.
Yeah.
Okay.
Rail bike.
And about the rail bike...What does the rail bike look like?
It looks like a toy train.
Okay, so kind of maybe something small they sit on and go around. I've seen them in department stores.
I think I've seen that before.
People get in a department store and go around. And there was one where I grew up. There was one near where I lived. My parents used to take me and my brothers to ride around on this tiny little train when we were kids. It was actually a lot of fun.
Okay. What about the last question?
Last question we have for today. What damaged, remember that word, what damaged Long Tang Bridge?
什么弄坏了这个龙腾的桥? It was an earthquake.
It was indeed an earthquake. It got shaking, bits fell off. Now it's damaged. I don't know if trains can still go over it. Maybe it's not strong enough.
But it's still interesting to see the bridge.
That's right. And its arches, that cool structure we talked about earlier. Okay, that is kind of a good review of day one. But we're going to have more for you tomorrow. So join us again for day two for A Plus English. I'm Pat.
I'm Elsie.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Discover Taiwan.
Stacy and Aaron love Sunny's surprises.
Stacy and her new friend Aaron are in Miaoli County.
How will we get to Sunny Township?
Let's rent a car. It's the best way to get around.
Aaron and Stacy are driving.
Where are we going first?
Shenxing Station. The Japanese built and opened it more than 100 years ago.
It must be full of history then.
For sure. We can ride a rail bike there too. It looks like a toy train.
What a fun place.
Aaron and Stacy are on the rail bike.
Where is it taking us?
Longtan Bridge. You can still see parts of its brick arches.
What happened to the bridge?
An earthquake damaged it sadly.
It'll still be interesting to see though.
Let's rent a car. It's the best way to get around. Why not rent a car to get around? It's a good way for us. How about we rent a car? It's good to travel around this way. The Japanese built and opened it more than 100 years ago. Japanese people built and started to use the station over 100 years ago. More than 100 years ago, Japanese people built the station and started using it.
Word power!
Open. Open. A new restaurant opened near my house last week. I want to try it today. A new restaurant opened near my house last week. I want to try it today. History. History. I learned about the history of this city. A long time ago, there were farms here. I learned about the history of this city. A long time ago, there were farms here. Fun. Fun. Do you want to try surfing? It's a really fun activity. Do you want to try surfing? It's a really fun activity. Damage. Damage. That big typhoon damaged many houses in this town last month. That big typhoon damaged many houses in this town last month.
认识字汇
Rail Arch Earthquake